I saw old Sam the other day at the mission.
You did?
I did.
How's he doing?
To tell about old Sam. Last time I saw him, he looked like death's neighbor. This time, looked like he might live out the winter.
Better not tell him that.
I won't.
I saw God the other night, right over there.
There ain't nothing but night out there, girl.
Don't matter, still saw him.
You're more drunk than me.
I saw his crown and everything.
God don't got no crown.
Sure as shit he does.
You say so.
I do.
I gotta go pee.
Don't need my permission for that.
I ain't asking.
Wind's coming up.
You got any money?
$2. Change.
If Joe at the liquor store would help us.
Nothing's free with him.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
I'm afraid I do.
He sure ain't no prize.
Like beating a fucking rubber tire.
That's a visual I'd like to forget.
Where are we gonna sleep tonight?
Same as always, over by the church.
Are you sure? Last time the cops chased us out of there.
You know, we go down to the river.
And get fucked up.
It's the lesser of two evils, Evelyn. At least at the river, they have a fire.
And meth. Yeah.
That shit is gonna seriously blast your head open, girl.
You ain't my mother, Rose.
No, I ain't. But I am your friend. And I care about you. Even though I am messed up most of the time.
Yeah, you are. And I guess that makes two.
Hey, do you remember the last time we were sober?
Do I look like I have an AA card in my purse?
I'm serious.
I can't remember.
I can't either.
Must mean something.
We're drunks.
I'm proud of it. The other day, I saw someone who looked just like my ex. Scared the shit out of me.
I never knew you was married.
Twice. Two kids. Boys in prison, and the girl is a nun.
Seriously, a nun?
Probably lights a candle for me every Sunday.
Probably more than one.
You're probably right.
Where's your husband?
Probably dead. Wouldn't be a surprise.
Well, how so?
We got Mary over a bottle and Jack. That tells you anything.
Love at first swig.
Probably a bigger drunk than me. He actually tried to get sober once, and that almost killed him.
Well, that sounds about right. I can still remember the cockroaches coming out of the light fixtures and the light bulbs in my apartment.
Oh, that's a visual I can do without.
I'm sorry.
Still have each other.
For now.
What do you mean?
People die out on these streets, Evelyn. Every day, people like us.
Just like us.
Just like us.